Yo, what's up? It's me, I am back with another video. I'm gonna try to at least get through the first knife on FREDDYS 4. Last time, a couple months ago, actually. I couldn't beat the first knife because I could not hear a single thing. I make it to 5 a.m, I die. Yeah. So it's been 2 weeks since I've uploaded. I had to upload something in that vacation, even though I haven't been there for like 2 weeks. But so I am back, and also I'm doing a little thing, and you can leave down in the comments like a good name for this channel, because I'm not really too happy about my name. My name just sounds kind of weird to me, and I just wanted to ask you if any of you guys had a really good name for my channel. So without further ado, let's go. 5 days until the party. Too bad we can't go to parties now because of coronavirus and all that. Night one. Be quiet during this. You know what? I'm gonna reach the 5 a.m. I'm also gonna close the left door. Door. Old Chica now. I was there. Come on, let's beat 9-1. Beating that one. Follow the push trap. Hate this game. Dude. Yep, I'm gonna leave. And night two. In this video, I'm not gonna worry about beating night two. Like, if I can beat night two, great, but if I fail, I'm just gonna end the video. There's money. Chica. Okay. I couldn't hear any breathing. Alright, that will be it for this episode. Starting episode 2. Couldn't hear the breathing. We good and more active. 9-1, they didn't even attack, so I guess that was a lucky run. The last time I died twice. But that'll be the end for right now, and I'll probably continue finding the FREDDYS for later. Heck, I might not even complete it. I might be too lazy to. Or just, I won't be able to hear anything. I might have to turn the volume up to like 50 to hear any breathing. Also, these headphones kind of block my ears, so that's probably a problem. But, anyway, leave a comment down below, leave a like, subscribe, and if you have any suggestions for a good name, then leave it on the comment, and if it's a pretty good name I like, and I'll choose the best name out of them all, if I think any of them are really good names. So, anyway, goodbye everyone.